Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Divinity for Life.